Today I will be drawing an album cover of the song Reflection. The song Reflection is written by David Zippel and Matthew Wilder, and it was released on June 5, 1998. It was sung by Lea Salonga, and also it has a cover by Christina Aguilera. This is the song Mulan sings in the Disney movie after she's ruined her chances of getting married and thus disappointing her family. Mulan, who had grown up in China during the Han Dynasty, is surrounded by a family that is deeply traditional. In her time, women are expected to be dainty, submissive to their husbands, and are not allowed to perform the roles of men. However, Mulan feels that none of these prescribed womanly roles are apt for her, and she grapples with society's expectations of her, while attempting to stay true to herself. Near the end, Mulan asks, "Must there be a secret me I'm forced to hide?" The song was released nearly a decade ago, yet for many people, especially the LGBT community or anyone else forced to hide their true identity, it remains relevant, giving hope to those who might one day finally step out of the shadow and into the light.
I pray that a time will come I can free myself from their expectations on that day.